Да. Не, he still hasn't updated it yet. That's it then. No more running away. Here I come. Oh God, I hate Undyne. And God. As long as you're green, you can't escape. Unless you learn to face danger head on, you won't last a second against me. One time I played this game, I think I got it on film. It was on one of my live streams that I really want to get rid of. It's where like the final attack, it's all the yellow ones, where it's basically they're kind of turning, like if it's going this way, it kind of goes that way. It's all that, and like I survived that, and I was on like 1 HP, and like on the spear came, it hit me, and I died.
How bad was it?
Awful.
How bad was the rage?
It was awful. Not bad. Then how about this? How about this? Ding, 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 ding. Going good so far. Bingo so far. Don't go so far. You know, there's actually a theory where the Justice Soul, the yellow one, you know, has a gun and everything.
Yeah.
There's a theory where Clover shot Undyne's eye.
Ah. So that's why she's missing that eye.
No, that's a theory. We're not sure. But hey, that's just a theory. A game theory. Thanks for watching. Nah, not forming up. It's this one, and then we can flee. I think it's this one. Yep. When she does that, yeah, like that spear hit me. I wanted to die that night. So it was 10 o'clock and I was live streaming and I didn't want to destroy my phone. Mom, are you there? Mom? Nah, she's not here. Oh yeah, just for that? Boom! 21 HP lost. Honestly, I'm doing you a favor. Mm-hmm, I see, okay. Oh, I hit the down button, I kind of... Everyone I know who used to like Undertale, I think, finished this game. I think Carly did, Anna did, but she sucks. I think Lou didn't, but... Killing you is now an act of mercy. No. No, I wanna go now. So stop being so damn resilient. I think it's this one, maybe the next one. No! This is one thing that you can buy at a shop called the CT, and it's basically, it boosts your speed, which is amazing. Oh! She actually says, what the hell are humans made out of? Do you really want to know? Basically the same thing you're made out of, but with gills. Wait. She's basically anthropomorphic. Like, everyone is anthropomorphic. Even, I think, Temmie? No, not Temmie. Temmie's cat, but you know, hell. You've escaped from me from the last time. The fuck? Uh-oh, I said the F word. That's okay. One view! It's so beautiful! See, this is the yellow thing I was talking about. Huh. Yeah, that hates me. I hate that. Oh my god, I was dying for advice. Like, cheat codes, like which arrows you have to press. Like, on Undertale Amino, yes, I have an Amino account that I abandoned.
Same?
Mm-hmm. And, I asked for advice, like, help, and, like, some of the... I don't really remember what they said. I asked my friend Michael, who, I think, finished the game. This part is muscle memory. I asked him, I really don't remember, but I know he does it. Oh, this is a final stretch! This is the beginning of the end right here. Pacifist, I just feel like doing that. Oh, alright, 10 HP? This here. I'm gonna die right now.
Oh my god.
Yes! Yes! Oh, yes! Oh, yeah! Yeah! Funny! Yes! Yeah! Oh! Yeah! Oh my god! Oh yeah! Oh my god! Ah! That's enough.
Oh,
thank you, Papyrus.
My.
Oh, I'm dizzy. Oh my god! Go!
Was that your first attempt? Was that your first attempt of the day?
Yeah.
Oh my. Flee.
Yeah. Oh, thank the Jesus. Oh, it's Sans. Welcome to Hotland. Oh my god, I'm so happy. See, look, she slows down because she's in.
Big armor.
My heart's racing. Not really.
Armor
so hot. Heavy. But I can't give up. Then she falls. You can see your butt hit. Or maybe that's her arm, I don't know. Hey, fuck you. Alright, let's get some water. I'm thirsty. It's a water. I'm shaking. It's a water cooler. Take a cup of water. Yeah, I'm sure that'll. You take a cup of water. I think you can pour it on her. Lou Guthrie, check for. Give Undyne the water? Yes, watch.
Right next to her.
Probably sizzles out.
Right next to her. Hi.
Oh wow, 2 views. I feel so important now. I'm just kidding.
That's how I felt when I used to live stream a lot.
Bye, you suck. Yeah, not even a thanks. Yeah, I'm thirsty. No, for real, I'm thirsty. The water evaporated from the heat. Oh. The cup evaporated too. The water and then the cup. This is the guards. These are the guards. Seeing such a strange laboratory. Uh-oh, it's the lab. This is where we meet Alphys. You're filled with determination. Let's see what's down here. Oh, I feel so important now. Oh, a stupid person! No, I'm not gonna do it. I'm not gonna do it. Actually, yeah, I'm gonna do it. Actually, no. Yeah, I'll go. Oh my gosh, the river person. I've never done the river person. Tra-la-la, I'm the river man. Or am I the river woman? It doesn't really matter. I love to ride in my boat. Would you care to join me? Ride in the boat? Oh, I feel amazing. Where we go today? You know what? Fine. Then we're off. If it's the beware the man who speaks in hands, this is rare. It's Gaster. Tra-la-la. Somewhere. It's Tuesday, so be careful. It's Tuesday today! Hey. It's Tuesday today! So, we're playing Undertale now, and I feel so important. Oh my god, I feel so happy because I went through Undyne, and oh my god, I was... Come again sometime, tra-la-la. Yeah, I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go back.
As you can see.
I feel so important now. I feel so important now. Yeah, I'm live streaming too. Oh, we got 1 view. Oh, that's stupid. Where we go today? Hotline. Oh, I feel so funny. Funny.
I feel so funny.
Oh, I feel amazing. Ugh! If it's just beware the man who speaks in hands, beware. Temmie Village. The room before the darkening lantern room.
I swear, if my phone falls.
Ding dong, bing bong. What? I feel so. I feel good! I feel good! He just sits there waiting for a ride. It's the lab!
I will use this.
Okay, hey, can I have a glass too? Oh boy. Dude, you wanna go to the true lab?
Sure.
You sure? It's where the amalgamates are. Remember that one video? I don't want to. That's scary. Oh, it's Alphys! This is the guy who abandoned you. Oh my god. She's basically, oh my god, she loves anime. I haven't showered, I'm barely dressed. It's all messy. No, it's not.
It looks better than my room.
Yeah, it looks better than my house. Ha-ha-ha-ya. I'm Dr. Alphys. I'm Asgore's royal scientist. But I'm not one of the bad guys. Bad guys? Actually, since you stepped out of the ruins, I've, been observing your journey through my... Oh! Which one's which?
Mine, the Family Guy.
Yeah.
Thanks, David, for the watt.
I said I was using the beer guy.
Cheers for defeating.
Yay. There you go.
I've been observing your fights, your friendships, everything. Yeah, you didn't even see me rage behind the camera. I was originally going to stop you, but watching someone on the screen really makes you root for them. It's just like your favorite football team, like my favorite football team is the Chiefs. And watching like the Packers, no, not the Packers, the Broncos. Like, yeah, Broncos, even though... Oh, God. Sorry, Lou, I can't. He says come over tomorrow. Oh, how do you pause a live stream?
I don't think you can.
I think you can.
I don't think you can.
Ooh. Oh, yeah, we're still live. I think we're still live. All right, I'm Yeah. You're live. All right, I told Lou to watch my live stream. He is. Yeah.
Okay.
I'm sorry, man, but I'm busy. Let's just... Yeah, I have plans. I'm sorry. So, now I want to help you. Using my knowledge, I can easily guide you through Hutland. I know a way right to Asgore's castle, no problem. Well, actually, there's just a tiny issue. A long time ago, I made a robot named Metaton! Oh! Originally, I built him to be an entertainment robot. Like a robot at KV Star or something. Anyway, I... Shut up! There we go. Oh, it's Metaton! Did jump.
Behind the scenes. With the legs.
Yeah! Den legs go. Lou texted me, dem legs do.
Does he not know he can just like, talk in the chat?
Dude, you can talk in the chat. Oh, yes. Welcome, beauties. Oh, that drum roll. Oh, three viewers. To today's quiz show. Da 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 da. Oh boy, I can already tell it's gonna be a great show. Da 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 da. Yeah. Never played before. I have actually. No problem. It's simple. There's only one rule. Answer correctly. I think it's or die. Or you die. Oh. I just think Alphys gives you the... I will spear. Yeah. Let's start with an easy one. What's the prize for answering? This is what it is. More questions. Yeah! The quiz show continues. Here's your terrific prize. What's the king's full name? Asgore Dreamer. Let's talk about me. What are robots made out of? Metal and magic. Oh yeah! Yeah, Alphys is. The quiz show continues. Here's another easy one for you. Two trains, train A and train B, simultaneously depart train A. I think it's... Oh yeah, it's D. Did you see that question? The quiz show continues. Spear. Don't count on your victory. How many flies are in this jar? Nice sign language, Alphys. The quiz show continues. Oh, I feel good. Let's play a memory game. That's... Oh, is it Froggit? No, it's Meta. It's Jesus. The quiz show continues. But can you get this one?
What is that?
What? Would you smooch a ghost? Heck yeah. All the answers are heck yeah. The quiz show continues. Here's a simple one. How many letters are on the board in Metaton? Of course, that was easy for you. The quiz show continues. Four viewers, time to break up the big guns. In the dating simulation video, oh, this is snail ice cream. Yeah! In the fourth chapter, everyone goes to the beach, she buys an ice cream for all of her head, but a snail flavor, and she's the only one who wants it. And it's one of my favorite parts of the game, and it's actually a very powerful message about friendship. Yeah. Alphys, you aren't helping out your contestant, are you? Oh, you should have told me. I'll ask the question. You'll be sure to answer to... Who does Dr. Alphys have a crush on? Undyne. Oh, it's Undyne. 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 It's Undyne.
We get it. We get it.
All right. Whispering. No, wrong. You have to go that way. In is. Well, well, well. With Dr. Elf is helping you, the show has no dramatic tension. We can't go like it on like this. But, this was just the pilot?
Pilot.
Next up, more drama, more romance, more bloodshed. Until next time, darlings.
Wee.
Well, that was certainly something. Let's see what's in here. The space behind the wall is only a few feet wide. This is the entrance to the True Lab, I think. Wait, wait. Let me give you my phone number. What rhyme with cucumber? Your number. What? Where do you get that phone? It's ancient. Oh, it's in like a Nokia. It doesn't even have texting. It's Nokia. Wait a second.
Really,
actually, no, maybe it does.
That's really ancient.
I have a Nokia. I have no idea where it is, but I know I have one. Here, I upgraded it for you. It can do texting items. Items. It's got a keychain. I haven't singled you up for the Underground's number one social network. Now we're officially friends. I'm going to the bathroom. Okay, I'm coming with you. Yellow feet are tapping just behind the door. Yellow feet are tapping just behind the door. Yellow feet are tapping just behind the door. What's in here? Oh! Oh! Oh no! Oh! It's the anime! Oh, what's down here? Oh, look, it's me. Alex, I want a shout out. Everyone, give a shout out to Luke Guthrie. Yeah. His channel's out in the description below. Check out his channel.
Not in the link.
I'll put it in after the. Luke, put it in the comment section.
If you can.
If you can. Is he?
Let's see if he does it.
Luke?
We will watch.
Luke?
If he texts.
I put it in.
If
put
it
in.
It instead of
I'll just say it. Sans comic. Go to my channel, hit the channels thing, and go to join us, and his channel is there. Alright?
Perfect.
Fridge. The fridge is filled with instant noodles and soda.
Hey!
Take a package of noodles.
Hey,
you got the instant noodles? Yeah, instant noodles. Now we know where we get the instant noodles.
My life filled with.
It's a computer. It's accessing some kind of puzzle in Snowden. You know why? Because Papyrus mixed the puzzles. Oh yeah, check out Lois Guthrie.
Lois.
Because he wrote Lois Guthrie. Lewis Guthrie. this is one tree in Snowden where it's basically let's watch each other's live streams. It's this one tree that's,
He's actually gonna watch mine! Hey! Yep, there it is!
Yeah!
Yep, there it is!
Can I? Oh, Jesus Dios! Oh!
What do you say to this?
Oh,
no, just look at it. Just look at this.
And thumbs up! Yeah!
Oh my
yeah,
god.
Yeah, I'm live!
That inception, though. That inception, though.
Oh, this is beautiful.
What the heck?
This is so beautiful. Hold on, let me clap.
What? It's so bad. Boom.
And it goes down. Alright, hold on. Let's go to my channel.
Oh my
watch
god.
Let's watch my. Ay, ay, ay. Hello. Hi. Live stream with Jay.
Oh yeah, wait.
Oh. Oh, he's. Oh, even Jesus Diaz.
Wait, I didn't even realize.
Oh my god. Oh, it's recording, recording, Lou. Recording, recording. Yeah, Lou just. Oh. It's not. I can't see the chat. Oh my god.
Wait, how come you can't see it?
I don't know. Because I like bananas.
You like bananas.
Hell yeah, I do. All right, let's see what's in here. Are you sure you want to go to the true lab?
I don't care.
I don't want to. It's scary. Alpha's updated status. I just realized I didn't watch Undyne fight the human. And it's going to happen again now. Yeah. Well, I know she's unbeatable. I beat it later. She keeps doing it. There we go. Oh, I hate these. Another No, no. Whoa. Shut up. Oh my god. That's this way. La 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 la. There we go, done. Now let's do the ding dong. The whooshing sound of stream and cogs. It fills you with determination. Determination.
Again, everything in this game fills you with determination.
Oh, I can. I hate using the phone. I don't want to do this, Lamau. Ding.
Nice jump.
Sunder Plain. Oh, I'm gonna fight her. Oh, I should. Oh, I love Sunder Plain. Oh, Kamikaze. Oh wait, no, Kamikaze is the other thing. Oh, you know what? Just. You know how she dies? She actually crash lands.
I know, I seen it.
Oh yeah, I told you. No, 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 no. Oh my god, I have my claw over the last digit for 5 minutes. OMG, I'm just gonna do it now. I'm gonna call.
Wait.
Why don't you call? Click. Whoever was calling hung up before you answered it. Oh. It was Alphys. You gotta move through these. I know how to do this. 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 Oh, come on.
You just...
Oh, okay. Come on. you know what? I'm going to eat something right diddly now. I'm going to eat something right now. I'm going to eat an instant noodle. You eat the instant noodles. Your HP was max. All right, good. I don't care. Oh, my God. I forgot to tell them where to go. Uh-oh, one person's... Cute pic of me right now. It's a photo of a garbage can with several pink literally filters.
Why?
Because you're trash, Alphys. Shut up, Alphys. I'm an American. I know how to do it. Oh, I think there's a puzzle here. Oh, I hate these. Oh, that's Grilby's daughter. Oh, there's a puzzle. I gotta look this up. That blue laser seems totally inescapable, but as a real scientist, I have some tricks up my sleeve. You have scales up your sleeve, sweetie. Thank you.
Nothing.
Come on. This is gonna take a while. How do you...
What are you supposed to do?
You're supposed to make way for the... There we go. That's how I do it. Oh, is this a cheat sheet? Oh, I couldn't eat that. Shoot the opposing ship. Shoot the box. Move the boxes. All right. I got that. Oh, yeah. Hair, yes. Oh, wait, no, hold on. Half of the door is unlocked. Why don't you open that other half of the door? Oh, because it must be opened with its lover. What? Huh? Wonder if it would be unfun if I... The hell? You two should be boiling. The door is leading through the area is closed. So I tried the puzzle. but I kept running out of ammo and I kept restarting, and my coworkers won't help. It's like they don't even want to go to work. What? Done.
Wow, that was easy.
I'm not touching you two. Even though I just did. And I regret it. Oh, no one's watching now. That's alright.
Hey! No one's watching in both of our streams.
I'll fist up there. Whatever, I'll just explain it. I don't care anymore! Hey, about the puzzles on the left and right, they're a bit difficult to explain, but... you already solved them? Awesome. Can't you watch me? You can see me spinning. Oh, this is Metaton's cooking show. Oh, wait, no, it is.
Maybe?
The hell am I? Ring. Hey, it's kind of dark in there, isn't it? Don't worry. I'll hack into the light system and brighten it up. It's Metaton's cooking show. Oh, no. Yes. Welcome, beauties.
To the Underground's premier cooking show.
Cooking with a killer robot? Oh, I feel like I'm in the 50s. Because of, like, the... Oh, you can see the quote-unquote surface. I'm kind of tired of sitting like this. Preheat your ovens because we... it's like... Nah. We're going to be making a cake.
Hey.
Just a cake. My lovely ass here will gather the ingredients. Everyone give them a big hand. Thank you. We'll need sugar, milk, and eggs. Go for it, sweetheart. Okay. Okay. Alright, you found the milk. You found the sugar.
What?
More. Apparently, Papyrus, like their house, the door is apparently 10 feet tall, and Papyrus is the same height, so he's 10 feet tall. You found the eggs. Can I go? No!
Sink. You're forced to cook.
This isn't a show about washing your hands, darling. Yeah, I want to put everything in the sink. That's on Wednesday. Tune in for tomorrow for washing, for like an hour of washing our hands. Should I do that? Great job. Just put them in the middle of this counter. I wait. Okay. Yeah, there we go.
All stacked on top of each other. On
great
top.
Job, beautiful.
Wow.
We've got the milk, sugar, eggs. Oh my! Wait a magnificent moment. How could I forget? We're missing the most important ingredient. a human soul.
Hey, that's what the show is called: Cooking with a Killer Robot.
Ring. Hello? Oh, I'm kind of in the middle of something here. What? Wait a second. Just hack into Metaton.
Couldn't you make a substitution
in the recipe? A substitution? You mean use a different non-human ingredient? Why? Right. Use a cow soul.
Yeah, they're completely...
If someone's... Use a gorilla soul. They're exactly the same. Vegan... Oh, that's so funny! Vegan?
Jesus. That laugh.
That's a brilliant idea, Alphys. Actually, oh Jesus, my arm.
I happen to have another option right here.
Kill my gut, what? MTT brand, always convenient human soul flavor. Then why didn't you? A can of which is just over there on that counter.
Oh.
It's just that counter.
It's just conveniently placed over there.
Well, darling, why don't... Yeah, why did you block it when I could simply get that ingredient, you moron? This is the rocket.
Bah.
By the way, our show runs on strict schedule. If you can't get the clock in the next 1 minute, we'll just have to go back to the original plan. So better start climbing, beautiful.
Oh, ring. Wow.
Oh no, there's not enough time to climb up. It's been like 5 seconds, fortunately.
This whole... Jetpack. Really?
Let's go! There. You should have just enough fuel to reach the top. No, get up there.
It's been like...
Oh, she's...
like
She fires at us. 40. Oh, stop it.
He spent like 40 seconds talking. Jesus
I'm gonna die. Oh, Jesus, it's a pizza. It's a pizza. It's so cute. Are those shrooms or is it just me? I'm gonna eat all of these. Oh no, your time. You go slower when you get hit. Oh, this is terrible. 24, 23, 22, 21, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14. Oh, I'm not gonna make it. I am not staying in your hotel.
Made it.
My. It seems you bested me. But only because you had the help of the brilliant Dr. Alphys. Oh, I loathe to think of what would happen to you without. I would die!
Whoa.
Hold on, let
me. Toodles.
Toodles. Toodles, my doodles.
Oh, yes.
That's how I'm ending the live stream. I'm saying, toodles! Hold on, we'll be back.
Yes, about the substitution.
And, wow. Welcome back to the show. Oh, really? Welcome back to the show.
What a waste of time.
Wow, we did it. No, he did it. We really did it.
You just sat there.
Great job out there, team. Yeah, team.
Well, anyway.
Let's keep going forward. Ah, no. No. You just keep a kitchen in... Oh, God, that's the core. You just keep a kitchen in the middle of your lab? I mean, in the middle of Hotland? I mean, if you want to cook something, just go into the... An ominous structure looms in the different distance. You're filled with determination. When you're in Temmie Village, you're filled... No! You're filled with, as it actually says, you are filled with determination.
Determination.
No! That's the core, that's the source of the underground's power, we get it. That is a nice factory.
Yes. R1.
R1.
Wait, what happened to R2?
I think it goes... Please select a location. See, R2.
R2!
R2!
R2-D2!
Arthur! That's a quickest elevator ever. Oh, it's star something. Heh. I'm Heat's Flames, man.
Remember my name.
Okay, now. Oh! This is one of the most memorable parts in the game. Hey, buddy, what's up? Wanna buy a hot dog? It's only 30G. Whoops, you don't have enough cash. You should get a job. I've heard being a sentry pays well. Oh, I can't believe it! This is a part where you get hot dogs stacked on your head and I missed it. I love hot dogs. Hey, isn't it weird there's snow on that guy's roof? Guess he's just too lazy to clean it off. You know where you are? Oh, this is Vulcan. Toasty bun.
Yeah, you're toasting it yourself.
Nah, it's black now. If we're lucky, we can see... Oh, it's...
Oh my.
It's a picture of a cat girl figurine next to a bowl of instant noodles. Are you that desperate? If we're lucky, we're gonna have one of the Gaster followers here. It's Papyrus!
Coolest ghost in 95.
He's wearing sunglasses.
In front of a mirror.
Giant muscular biceps are pasted. The biceps are also wearing sunglasses.
Of course.
If we're lucky, there may be a Gaster follower here. If we're lucky, there may be a Gaster follower. Stop! That's a joke, right? Yeah. I don't care! If we're lucky, one of the followers might be here. The hell were this? Ring, ring. H, hi, it's Dr. Alphys. Yeah, I know. Alex, I know a severely boss. Secret. It's so sorry, isn't it? I am out of here. I actually don't want to do this right here. But, yeah, Lou's texting me.
Because for some reason, Alex can't see his chat.
I'm sorry. NapstaBlue22 sent you a friend request. Oh, it's the apron. Yeah. It seems to have already rejected it. This is the apron. There's an apron lying on the ground. Will you take it?
You got to mess with the computer date.
No. Okay, you got the stained apron. Yeah, stained apron. Actually, no, let me wear it. You equipped the apron. It doesn't look like it, but okay. So. Oh! my god! Lou, this is so sorry!
This is so sorry! So sorry. Oh, okay, now I get it. Oh, never mind.
Oh, this is the fight! This is the boss fight! Oh, he's not there. So sorry?
You found it.
I know! I knew it! Oh, he's not there. Oh, stupid.
Did you even mean to go there?
Yes.
Yep.
Yes.
You were so shocked, and yet you meant to go there.
Jesus.
Okay.
All right. Mess with your computer date and time. No. Okay, hold on. Okay, now press the third one. Actually, I will now.
Now first.
Hey. Looks like you only needed to press two of them.
Oh. Okay.
Toby just got lazy. Yeah, you're my enter key. Thank you.
Yes.
Oh! Ladies and gentlemen, we got him. What it says on the sign? It says October 10th. Oh, I'll play on October 10th. I'll live stream on October 10th. Actually, no, I won't. I'm going to the bathroom, so I'll be Mia. Let's go, Mia the office. I'm sure you can have this puzzle by yourself. Ow, now you help. What did Lou text me?
XD.
Do it now. Later. I'll do it later. I'll do it later. Pax Romana! Oh, you stupid. I won't do it now.
That's a thing.
Pax Romana. Amen, brother. What?
Please. Nope.
Can't believe it.
On. Go down.
Yeah?
Go up? Damn, this is tough. This is a tough one.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, sweetie. This is one tough one.
Because as soon as you...
Down! Thanks, Lou! Down! Left! Hold on! Left! Hold on! Where do I go? Lou, do I go down? Right? Yeah, where do I go now? Down? Lou? Are you there?
Come on.
Down?
Talk to us.
Down? No. Alright, down. Yeah, down! Alright, what now? Down again? Down?
I'm guessing down. Yeah.
D?
Yeah.
D. L. L. What the hell's? Hold on. Yeah. Hold on.
Are you just saying left?
Hold on.
Lou, do you mean left?
All right. Left. Up. Left. Right. I'm lost. All right.
Down, left.
All right. Down, left. All right, what now? Lou? Up?
Or...
Where do I go now? Up, all right. Yeah, what now? Lou?
Hold on, just, we will wait.
Right, alright, yep. Now what? Lou is the savior. Alright, up, down. I can't go up. Up. I can't go up. Up, left, all right. Now what? Left. Blue. All right, up.
Down.
No, I can't, down. Left.
Right.
I can't go left. Hold on, I'm gonna go down, left. Up, right, up, left.
But then it just ends up on the other side.
Right. Oh, I'm sorry. Start from the beginning. I'm getting really confused. Alright, I'm at the beginning. What do I do now?
So close.
Alright.
What?
I tried. I think it's going on for an hour now. Oh no, 60 minutes.
That's been an hour.
Alright, where do I go now? Left? Alright, now he's doing numbers. Yeah? Not numbers, he's doing the signs.
Come on.
Down? I can't go down. Or, at down, yeah, where do I go? Right, I can't go right. Down, yeah. Up, yeah. Up. Alright, I'm up.
But then the only problem is that you can't go left. You can't go left at this point.
Left? I can't go left.
I just said that. I just said, like, at this point, you can't go left.
Oh. No, damn it.
Yeah. That's how I feel.
Oh, left! Yeah?
Close. We're so close.
Alright. How close are we, Lou? We're right there. Oh, God. Just a lot of crying emojis. I'm sorry, Lou. It's just... I give up. Alright, Lou. Thank you.
Taking the wheel.
All right. Tough.
Huh?
Left up. Hey, where'd you?
Man.
Lou, if we're here, where do we go now? We go down or right?
We can only go right.
Oh, no, man. Can we, all right, right? Where to now? Lou? I wish I was there. Alright. Should we just look it up?
Just ends up there and then.
This is some critical problem solving. I start from the beginning. Up! Wait, all right, up? Huh, wait, we're here, where are we going now? Down or left? Lag, all right, left, that means left.
But then it just flips.
Lou, you are our only hope. I mean, we got the internet, but you know. Mom? Yeah, my mom's home. Hi, Mom, we're live streaming.
So. It's literally just gotten to the...
Lou, what do we do now? You need some help? Hi, Mom. Down all. All right, down. Oh, Jesus. This is a mean puzzle.
All
right, all down. All right, all in. Start down all. What? All right, down. All right, down. Do we go down now?
Huh. Cause if I go down one more, then I'm...
You're gonna restart.
Yeah.
I meant last jump. Do we go left?
Do we go back up?
Do we go... Alright, back up? Hello? Lewis of the Guthrie Land.
Oh, Lord. Just going up.
Left. Hold on, go up and then left. Actually, no, go left. Go up. Actually, wait. What now? Oh, thank God. All right, we're back. Sorry, Lou, but we got it. Thanks, Lou and David.
Yay.
All right. Knowing the mouse will Monday hack the computer I safe and get the cheese if it is a determination. Bad opinions on.
Is this thing really just closed?
There's a piece of cheese inside this computerized laser safe.
That's a microwave.
Lasers have melted the edges of the cheese. I'm going to call you. Do it now.
It's stuck to the table.
Oh. I'm sorry, Mac. Never mind. Alright. Alphys updated. Mew Mew 2 review. Oh, Yuriana season 2 come out. Eek!
We got it.
Uh-oh. It's the knights. Hey, you, stop.
No.
I kind of know how to, I think I know how to. We've saved an anonymous tip about a human wearing a strap shirt. They told us they were wandering around hotline right now. I know, sounds scary, huh? Yeah, huh. I know. Well, just stay chill. We'll bring you someplace safe, okay? Uh-oh. Huh?
What is it, bro? What is it, bro?
Hold on, I'll be right back.
Okay.
Thanks, David.
The shirt they were wearing. What about it?
What?
Hi, bro.
Oh.
All right, gentlemen.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Where's Jacob? Is he
home? Yeah, he left home.
Okay.
This is like, so make him.
You guys can continue this tomorrow.
All right. Oh. Royal Guard attacks.
Thanks for watching this live stream.
Okay.
Check out David's channel. Check out Lou's channel. And check out Jacob's channel.
You got my channel too.
I got a channel too.
And.
Oh, you really do?
I know. And thank you for watching, and I'll see y'all tomorrow.